business with the Jarl, I'd ask that you... I do what I can to see that Idgrut's time isn't wasted, and that she'll... has to deal with important matters.
Running an inn, Wart. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else I need.
My mother and father died years ago. Valiant takes care of me now.
The mill is my responsibility. And that's what I care about. That's all. Understand?
May the gods watch over your battles, friend.
Have you seen my mother?
Oh, do come in. I hope I have what you need. Jörgen and I both work hard, all the time. Murthal is important to both of us. Take a look.
You're different, aren't you? Not like anyone else. Not in Morthal or Skyrim.
I need a woodcutter's axe, dammit.
I do what I can to see that Idgrut's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
My talents are much needed here in order to keep Morthal safe. Morthal is a troubled... take a look. All right, then.
needed for a quest.
Mill, I just want to be left. Honest gold for honest work. Mm-hmm.
Watch the skies, traveler.
I'm right behind you. I am at your command. I'll head back home if you need me.
Well, then by my right as Jarl, I name you Thane of Hjalmarch. Congratulations. I grant you this weapon from my armory to serve as your badge of office. I'll also notify my guards of your new title. Wouldn't want them to think you're part of the common rabble now. Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
If you've business with the
Jarl, has appointed me to be your house carl. It's an honor to serve you. Excellent. Lead on, Thane.
Staying safe, I hope.
Thank you.
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you? Lead on, then.
Do you need something?
What do you need, Thane? Do you need something from me, Thane? Or can I carry something for you? How can I serve you, my Thane?
Let's go.
I get lost sometimes. I'm not sure where I go, but I'm not here.
things, even older than I am. I wonder if the Draugr are as gullible as they were when I was a girl.